I think the foremost challenge was to protect the employees of the organization, because Polymed has around 2,000 plus employees across its various facilities and in our offices. And we had to take immediate steps because we were in the manufacturing space and we still had to continue production in the plants. So we ensured that we were maintaining social distancing. Then of course, sanitizing was very important. Not only we sanitized people when they were in the plants, but also when they were going home, we gave them sanitizer bottles. This was sure that they could sanitize when they were at home. And of course, lastly, it was about the masks. So we also gave masks to all our employees regularly and also to their family members so that they could protect themselves and the families during this pandemic. I think the way forward is, what we see right now is there was a huge disruption in supply chain in the country. And, we had to look at how we could transport products from our plants to various, distributors across the country. Initially, first 2 months, we faced a lot of challenge to do that. And we had to find new transporting companies, new arrangements were made with a lot of logistics suppliers. And a lot of material was imported. We have around 50 to 60% import content in our raw materials. And we have 189 vendors globally. So we had to ensure that, we get materials in time, our plants are running without any disruption. So we had to come out with new solutions, immediate solutions. And also, our inventories, which we normally keep a buffer and safety stock, that came in very handy in the initial 2-3 months. As part of our product program, we looked at what could be the new products we could launch in a short period of time to cater the market, because there was a huge need for COVID-related products. And we started, expanding our range in respiratory care products, where we went, expanded, our manufacturing capacity for oxygen masks, nebulizer masks, ventilator circuits. We designed some new products where we could connect, more like one ventilator could be connected to 4 patients. So we designed some, parts with the help of some doctors and clinicians. We also came out with some molecular diagnostic products like VTM kits, VLTM kits. And we're still working on some new device, products in that category. We also came with N95 masks. And we ensured that these masks were sterile masks, because what we saw that the masks which were used by the clinicians in the hospitals were non-sterile. And they were going in a sterile environment. And those masks were very loosely packed in boxes and without any, protection. So we came with masks which were individually protected in a sterile packaging. And that ensured those masks were 100% bacteria free. And of course, they could protect the healthcare professionals from the virus also. I think we are also looking at the future roadmap, like how companies will change after this pandemic. I think the biggest change which will come is the way we interact with people. I think the interaction will become more digital. The engagements will become more digital. I think globally, when we look at our presence in those 110 countries, I think now we can reach immediately in those countries rather than waiting to travel into those markets through the digital medium. Today, customers are very well engaged on the digital platform. We've done a lot of training programs in digital platform. Earlier, we used to do trainings live on the site, but now, people have adapted to the new digital training methods. And also we've done a lot of webinars with doctors where we have trained doctors and nurses. So all these things are changing. Also, the product mix will change. I think the healthcare is moving more towards the home healthcare side, preventive side. So we are trying to bring in products towards that category and see how we can expand that quickly. So and then of course building that flexibility in the manufacturing program, how soon we can adapt to new challenges and new products quickly and reduce our R&D time, reduce our products to market time, from concept to market. Earlier could take between 12 months to 24 months, but can we reduce it to maybe 6 months going forward, so that we can bring products much faster in this current situation.